call it love and devotion. Call it a mom's adoration. Foundation. A special bond of creation. For all the single moms out there, going through frustration. Yes, clean-minded, shine the ball, I'm a real.